She's a third grader.
And no, first.
First grader. Oh, sorry. I didn't think she was a first grader. And Miss Jordan is going to come and play for you the party. And then we're going to do something a little different. We're going to do R.O.D., and it's with the soundtrack. Now, before we play with the soundtrack, I want you to know what a soundtrack does for these kids. When they start playing with soundtracks, they have to keep the rhythm of the soundtrack. They can't get off beat because the music goes right on without them. And when they have learned to play with the soundtrack, they've really accomplished a lot. So we're going to do a soundtrack number after that, aren't we?